obviously, usually you'll have to start from the beginning. This is just for the demonstration. Make a slot with the spade. Then just rest it inside the bed, the same level as the turf. And then just cover it. So what you get is the nice height that you would like to see in your bed. When you cut the grass, you'll see just the top of it. And of course a bit of the inside part.